So the time is around 9:45 PM and we are at this Dilip sandwich, very famous in Ahmednagar. So Amul, what is this?
This is Bombay masala veg cheese grilled sandwich. They serve it with pudina chutney.
Kaisa laga?
Awesome.
The time is around 8:45 AM in the morning. And we are now set to leave for Vadodara and we just refueled. So Amul is waiting over there. Nikle? Okay. So we have left from Ahmednagar and first we are going to go to Sangamner. That is about 97 kilometers from here. Flag salute.
So done around 125 kilometers out of Ahmednagar and we have just taken a stop because it started raining. We stopped so that we could change the rain covers.
Okay, so if you can hear me, we are at Nasik city now. We go straight and from a circle we have to take a right towards Surat. Signal is green, nahi ho raha hai. Chalo. Hey. Surat. Surat kaise jaane ka? Clear hai na? Okay, okay. Asal hai chalo na? Okay, okay. Okay. Thank you. पूरा ये हो गए ग्लव्स में, क्या सीनरी है यार. कार इज कंप्लीटली गॉन. Thank you. Welcome to Hill Station Satapura. We are at Gujarat now, going to enter Gujarat. Time is a killer and I'm with her once again. Blind, I was blinding and I don't see.
This is a good relief. Double down.
Yes.
Biscuit and tea.
Okay, so after a refreshing tea break, we are about to leave again. So Amol is having cramps. That's why he's dancing. Chalo le. Chalo bhaiya. Thank you. Bye. Surat 120 kilometers from here and we are gonna do it at a stretch.
Okay, so 288 kilometers done on a stretch, and our dinner. We are now at Ankleshwar. All set to leave for Vadodara, 70 kilometers more to go. And मैं बता नहीं सकता क्या हालत हुई है. जूतों में पानी, कपड़ों में तो पानी है ही. And because of that, Amol was having cramps. So we just had some food to energize ourselves, and we had one glass of hot milk, which was very refreshing. This hotel Silver One, Silver Seven, Hotel Silver Seven at Ankleshwar. I'm not able to speak because it's so cold right now, and our clothes are completely wet. On the other side of Baroda.
बाप रे, इधर आने तक और कैसा है?
बस आप कैसे
हो? बस बढ़िया है. देख,
चल रहा है. मिलते हैं.
हाँ हाँ, रूम पे जाके ही मिलते हैं.
रूम पे जाके मिलते हैं.
बस चलेगा.
ठीक है, मुकर. हाय. ये लॉजिस्ट है. हाय. सही है.
हाँ
सर. हाँ सर. Made it to Baroda, and we've got Manal with us, the one who is hosting us at Baroda. And what to tell you guys, it was a really heck of a journey. So bye from Manal, bye from Amol.
Good night, good night.
Good night guys, see you tomorrow. So day 4 of the ride, and we just slept nicely. The time is around 9:15 a.m. and you can have a look at the weather now. Still cloudy, and it's not raining. Very light droplets falling. We hope that the weather improves during the day.
It's 11:08 in the morning, and we are all set to leave. First, we are going to go to Manal's place, and after that, we are going to leave. So probably by 12. We should be able to leave 11:30. So you all can see the condition of the bike now after driving yesterday.
This color and that color becomes same.
This is Manal's bike. And this is also Manal's bike.
Yeah.
Yes, dude. Isko leke chalte kach. p.m. in the afternoon, and finally everything is mounted and done. So just got to refuel and leave for Kutch. That is, we are going to lesser Kutch. One is greater Kutch, one is little Kutch. Alright, okay, diversion bahut confusing hai. Thankful bhaiya. So petrol here is 67.61, Karnataka it's about 70, and in Maharashtra it is 76, 78. Almost reached Ahmedabad. This is how you enter. We thought we'll just have a small tea break. Cream roll and tea.
So we are having this popcorn.
Bingo.
Even when you're not around, if there are bones. Dholavira 130 kilometers more, and we are at this place called Lakadia, I guess so. We just finished with the food. So it says welcome to metropolis of Harappan civilization, Dholavira. You can see the moon is come out and it's looking really very beautiful. It's getting cold by the minute, and because of that the speech is also getting a little slurry. This is really very bad, man. रात को चलाना is not easy ना. दिन में फिर भी ठीक से निकल जाएंगे और रात को गाड़ी वगैरह बंद पड़ेगा तो कैसे जाएगा इंसान. It's really very cold, man. Won't lie, but it's really very cold. You can just imagine me wearing a thermocoat, then wearing a jacket with a thermal liner. Still yet feeling such cold when you are riding such late at night and you have been riding the whole day. Tab to lagti hai boss, kuch bhi bolo. So it's not easy, this rough patch. So finally it has ended. Baap re. Okay. No man, phir se. Oh god, come on. So it's around 12:15 a.m. and we have reached our resort.
So Amol has dozed off. मनाल एक्टिंग कर रहा है सोने की, सोया है नहीं. वी वर जस्ट डिस्कसिंग हाउ आवर ट्रिप वेंट. आई थिंक ही हैज नो एनर्जी लेफ्ट टू सिट एंड स्पीक. थिंग इज दैट फर्स्ट 380 किलोमीटर्स वर रियली वेरी गुड, बट आफ्टर दैट द लास्ट 100 किलोमीटर्स द प्रॉब्लम विद दैट रोड इज दैट वंस यू एंटर दैट यू आर ऑलमोस्ट डिसकनेक्टेड फ्रॉम एनी काइंड ऑफ हेल्प. Because there is no help on the way, and especially people, those who come at night, it's a little risky.
It was real fun to ride on the roads of Gujarat. They are so so amazing. So having said that, guys, we are done and dusted for the day, and all I can say is good night. Hope you all enjoyed the video. See you tomorrow, guys. Something special coming up tomorrow, right? Good night. After the desert, after the desert, after the desert, after the desert.